We are asked to solve and check the given linear equation in one variable. To solve a linear equation means to determine the value of the variable that satisfies the equation or makes the equation true. To solve the equation, we isolate the variable on one side of the equation. The given equation is negative 4 times the quantity 3x minus 2 equals 42. The first step will be to clear the parentheses on the left side of the equation by distributing negative 4. Negative 4 times 3x is negative 12x. And now for the next product, we will think of this as a negative 4 times negative 2, which is positive 8, giving us plus 8. And this is equal to 42. Now if you're asking why I refer to the minus 2 as negative 2, remember subtracting positive 2 is equivalent to adding negative 2, which means the given equation is equivalent to the equation negative 4 times the quantity 3x plus negative 2 equals 42. And if we distribute negative 4, negative 4 times 3x is negative 12x, and then we have plus negative 4 times negative 2 is positive 8, and this is equal to 42. Notice how this equation is the exact same equation we have here on the left. So when distributing, if we have subtraction, we treat the term as negative, and if the product is negative, we have subtraction. If the product is positive, we have addition. The next step is to add or subtract to isolate the variable term, which in this equation is negative 12x. To isolate negative 12x, we need to undo this addition by subtracting 8 on both sides of the equation. Simplifying, 8 minus 8 is 0. The left side simplifies to negative 12x. This is equal to 42 minus 8 is equal to 34. The last step is to multiply or divide to isolate the variable. Because negative 12x means negative 12 times x, to undo the multiplication and solve for x, we divide both sides by negative 12. Simplifying, negative 12 divided by negative 12 is 1. 1 times x is x. We have x equals, because a positive divided by a negative is negative, x equals negative 34 twelfths. But we do need to simplify the fraction. The greatest common factor between 34 and 12 is 2. To simplify, we divide 34 by 2 and 12 by 2. This gives us x equals negative. In the numerator, 34 divided by 2 is 17. 12 divided by 2 is 6. The solution is x equals negative 17 sixths. Which means if we substitute negative 17 sixths for x in the original equation, it must satisfy the equation or make the equation true. And let's go ahead and check this. Performing the substitution gives us negative 4 times the quantity 3 times negative 17 sixths minus 2 equals 42. And now we simplify the left side of the equation following the order of operations. We determine this product first. Before multiplying, we simplify. There's 1, 3, and 3, and 2, 3s, and 6. This gives us negative 4 times the quantity. This is now just negative 17 halves minus 2 equals 42. Now we subtract inside the parentheses. We have negative 17 halves minus 2 over 1. The common denominator is going to be 2, giving us negative 17 halves minus 4 halves, which equals negative 21 halves. So on the left side, we have negative 4 times negative 21 halves equals 42. And now we multiply. There's a common factor of 2 between 2 and 4. There's 1, 2, and 2, and 2, 2s, and 4. The left side is now negative 2 times negative 21, which is positive 42. 42 equals 42 is true, verifying the solution is correct. I hope you found this helpful.